So it's quite sparse looking here in the winter time in the vegetable garden. This is my turnips and beetroot, swede and beetroot. Excuse me, I keep doing that. Now some of these are ready for harvesting. There's a nice one in there. A few nice ones. Beetroot here, again, these were grown just for baby beets. And I will soon harvest them. There are some small beetroots there. Some of them not too small. So I intend to harvest those soon and just make beetroot relish out of them. This bed here was my carrots. I have only just 2 or 3 days ago harvested the last of my carrots. These were an early variety, so they didn't get terribly big, but nonetheless I got a good harvest out of them. And this is the other carrot bed, so I haven't started to harvest these yet. So that's a good tip, to use early varieties because they have a shorter growing cycle.